for today's adventure. Do you want a hint?
Yes.
Okay, be right back. Do you like my wings? Can you guess where we're going now? Huh? And how cool is my skirt? Can you guess where we're going now? What about my bag? It's beautiful! Can you guess where we're going now? We're going to be beekeepers for the day! That's bee talk for I'm so excited! Okay, let's go! I couldn't wear my bee costume because it's not safe. Beekeepers have to wear these bee suits so that they don't get stung. So now all of our skin is covered and safe from bee stings. Mr. Marvin, are there any other rules we should follow before we go inside?
Yes. Very important to move slowly.
Okay.
Watch where you step because there'll be bees on the floor and bees flying all around us.
Okay.
And it's very important if a bee lands at you, not to get scared because they're just landing and resting on you or you were on their way.
Okay, so don't get scared. Okay.
Don't get scared, yes, exactly.
Whoa, look at that smoker.
So inside the smoker, there's orange peels.
Whoa.
And peppercorn.
Whoa, and it helps to calm the bees down.
It helps to calm the bees down.
Whoa, okay.
So we don't get stung.
That's really important. So now Mr. Marvin is lighting the smoker, right?
Yes, this calms the bees. And we need to use it just like they used it thousands of years ago.
It smells pretty good too.
Just like that.
Whoa! So cool!
Watch where you step.
We have to watch where we step so we don't step on the bees. See? We have to be very careful.
Smoking all the hives.
Do you see all the bees? Whoa, already! Whoa! Watching where we step. Here's another hive. Whoa, look at all the bees in there. Whoa. Then over here, there's some more bees. Whoa.
That's a log.
Whoa, look, they're even in that log back there. Wow. We have to smoke all the hives, Mr. Marvin said, so that all the bees are calm. See, look, we have to be very careful where we walk. Mr. Marvin, how many bees are in this hive?
There's probably about 15 to 20,000 bees in this hive.
15 to 20,000 bees? And look at that little triangle door they made. Whoa! About to open the hive. Well, Mr. Marvin is about to open the hive, not me.
No way.
Look at all those layers. Does that keep the bees safe?
Keeps them warm.
Oh, keeps them warm.
So, if you can see,
whoa,
there's bees inside there. You have to look over.
Whoa, look at all those bees in there. How many bees are in here?
Probably about 1,500 bees.
Wow. Some more smoke to keep them calm. Mr. Marvin said bees don't like the cold and they don't like wind.
So there.
Whoa. Wow, look at all of those bees.
That's more pollen, and there's nurse bees there and larvae.
Wow, what's nurse bees? What do they do?
They take care of all the babies. They feed the babies. They clean up after the babies.
Wow, and larvae, is that the dots right there?
The larva is, that's cat food, and so you can see the larvae. They look like tiny little shrimp.
Oh, wow.
Inside the cells.
Wow, I can see, yeah. And those are baby bees?
Yes.
Or baby bee eggs?
Baby bee eggs too.
Wow! So cool!
It's pretty cool. And you can see the nurse bees doing their job. And you, on the left-hand side, you can see the nectar, the shiny nectar.
Yeah?
That's there. That's the kitchen.
Oh, there's a kitchen in here!
And in the center, where all the cat brood and larvae are, that's the nursery.
Wow, and all the nursery bees are taking care of the larvae, or the baby bees. Mr. Marvin is looking for the queen bee. Hopefully we can find her.
This is more larvae. You can see all the larvae. You see how there's eggs in there too.
Yeah.
Once you get like a super close up there, you can see the eggs.
Yeah.
And then let's see, on this other side, there's a lot of bees.
Whoa, look at all of those bees! Wow.
So many beautiful bees in this nursery, and they're all nurse bees. And you can tell the baby bees are the ones with the fuzzier eyes. The small fuzzy eye baby bees. And then there's a lot of pollen here too.
Is it true that bees have 5 eyes?
Yes, they actually have 2 eyes there made of hundreds of eyes, and there's 3 eyes on top of their heads that you can't really see.
So they're looking at like 100 passport poppies right now.
Yes.
So cool.
And right now I just saw her.
Mr. Marvin saw the queen. Let's see. Do we see it?
Yeah, she's right there in the middle.
In the middle.
She's the biggest one.
Oh, is she moving up?
She's moving.
I see her. I think I see her. Right there.
She's about to lay an egg. And you can see she's the biggest bee.
Whoa. How cool. We found the queen bee. Mr. Marvin, can you tell us the importance of the queen bee?
Yes, she is the mom. She lays all of the eggs.
Whoa, and all the other bees protect her.
All the other bees care for her. The baby bees feed her and
groom
her and make sure she's taken care of. They clean her. They do everything for her.
Wow, she's really a queen.
Really a queen, yes.
Bees work so hard. When do they even sleep?
Bees take naps.
Oh, bees take naps, like me. Look. Whoa, look at all the bees marching back home. Wow, how cool. They're probably going in there to take another nap. How do the bees even make honey?
Bees make honey by collecting nectar and storing it in their honey stomach.
They have a honey stomach?
Yes, they have 2 stomachs, one for digesting and one for making honey.
Whoa! That's so cool!
And then they take it back to the hive, and the bees put it in the cells, and they make nectar into honey.
Wow! I wish I had a honey stomach. Whoa, 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 whoa! Look at all those bees!
Wow!
How many bees do you think you're holding right now?
Probably 200.
200?
Plus on the other side.
Whoa, there's even more! How cool!
It is very cool. And all of this is nectar. This is all going to be turned into honey. You see all the shiny stuff? It's going to be turned into honey.
Wow! Why are bees so important? Is it true that they make our food grow?
Yes, bees are very important for pollination. Without bees, plants wouldn't be able to pollinate each other So the bees do that, and that's how food grows.
Whoa!
You see how they're hanging like that?
Whoa, look at them hanging!
That's how they make comb.
Whoa! They're all hanging on to each other! And back down they go.
This is so cool!
Yeah!
Mr. Marvin is moving really slow. That was one of the rules. You have to move very slow around bees.
Because bees see things in slow motion.
Whoa, they do?
They move so fast, they see things in slow motion.
Wow, like... Mr. Marvin, why shouldn't we be afraid of bees?
Well, when you're near a hive like this, you should have a bee suit. That's very important. But when you're out in the park or walking around, those bees are just minding their own business. If you leave them alone, they'll leave you alone.
Okay.
Mr. Marvin said there's like 10,000 bees in there. Whoa. Oh, one just left. Oh, one just came home.
Did you make this beehive vlog yourself, Mr. Marvin?
Yes, I did.
Whoa! How many bees do you think are in here?
There's probably 15,000 bees.
15,000 bees! Mr. Marvin said these are old beehives. Oh, look at that bee right there.
Guess what we're going to do next?
Try some honey! Mr. Marvin said this jar of honey tastes like marshmallows. I already know this one's going to be my favorite. Oh, this is gonna be so yummy. Oh my goodness, I really wish you could try this. It does. It really does taste like marshmallows.
Okay, I'm going to add beekeeping to my list of favorite things to do while in Los Angeles. That was such a cool adventure, right? I wish we could have stayed longer, but the bees had to get back to work. Thanks for hanging with me today. If you haven't already, can you subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of our adventures?
Okay.
Or just search for my name, Password Poppy.
Okay.
See you later.
So grab your passport and travel along with me.